Blessings to everyone in the name of Jesus. Many people say, this is not my time. My time has not come. I cannot do the exams very well because it is not my time. The business is not running very well because it is not my time. Many people, I have heard many people say. But when you read the book of John, chapter 2, you can see that the wine was run out at the wedding of Cana. And the people in that wedding place came to Mary and told, the wine is finished. So what did Mary do? He went to Jesus and told, the wine is run out. So what did Jesus say? Jesus said, no, it is not my time to do a miracle. But by Mary's faith, Mother Mary's faith, Jesus was forced to do that miracle. He ordered the people to bring water, and by faith the water was turned into wine. You know that in the book of John, chapter 2, you can see. So many people say, it is not my time. It is not my time for ministry. It is not my time for doing the business. It is not my time for the children's education or marriage. I have heard many people saying like this. But I am reading you one word from the Bible. It is from the book of John 7:6, chapter 7:6. It says, John chapter 7:6, it says, then Jesus said to them, my time has not come, but your time is always ready. Jesus said to them, my time has not yet come, but your time is always ready. This is what happened at the wedding of Cana. His time was not come, but their faith, by the faith of Mary, the mother of Jesus, Jesus was forced to do the miracle. So here the verse is saying, the time of God has not come, but your time is always ready. Now it is the time for doing the ministry. Now it is the time to do the miracles. Now it is the time to have your children's marriage solemnized. Now it is the time to have the house constructed. Now it is time to do the business. Now it is time to travel. Now it is time to do many, many great things, because your time is always ready. The verse is saying like this, John 7:6. So if you are, if you have faith like that of Mother Mary, your time is always ready. Jesus said to Mother Mary, don't you know that my time has not come? But she was not... She didn't lose her faith. She relied on God. So she told the servants, if he says anything, do like that. So the servants met Jesus, and Jesus told them to fill the jars with water. So big jars were filled with water up to the brim. And immediately when they were supplied, the miracle happened by faith. So the servants all believed in Jesus. When the Bible says, when it was supplied, it turned into wine. So if you have faith, now this is your time. If you believe in word of God and if you believe in Jesus, now it is the time. So I am going to pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, if anybody who is watching this video is saying that my time has not come, Lord, it is said in the word of God that it is not time for you, but it is time for us always. So let everyone's marriage be solemnized, everyone's business go successfully, everyone's houses be constructed, vehicles be purchased, let children's education be continued. No more delay in everything. Let everyone has the time now ready. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord, for hearing the prayer. In the name of Jesus, amen. So now it is your time. Do whatever you do in the name of God by faith. And God will make it successful in Jesus' name. Amen.